Let's use the research question, what are the effects of text messaging on children's literacy? While typing this question into an online search engine may get some results, the best way to get quality results and to search our databases is to boil that question down to its key concepts. This is important because the databases work by matching the contents of your search to the exact words in the title, body, abstract, or subject headings of an article. Include too many unnecessary words and you can ruin a good search. Our key concepts for this search are text messaging, children, and literacy. It is always a good idea to think about the related words or synonyms for your keywords. So these key concepts could be expanded to this list of terms. Notice that some of the terms on this list have quotation marks around them. This is to tell the database that the words in this phrase should be searched as one keyword. Searching for text messaging as a phrase would get different results than searching for text and messaging as two different terms. We don't want to get results about text fonts and voice messaging. It is important to also understand how these terms connect to one another. To ensure that our three key concepts, text messaging, children, and literacy, all show up in our results, we want to combine them using AND. This tells the database that all of these keywords must be present in an item for it to show up in our results. In this case, the results must include text messaging and children and literacy. To include your synonyms or related terms representing the same key concept, you would combine them using OR. This tells the database that any or all of these terms should be present for an item to show up in our results. The terms texting or text messaging both cover the same key concept, so either one could give us some good results. As you search, you will learn more related terms to add to your list.